Hello dear friends and students, welcome in accounting education. Today topic is fixed overhead variance part 2. In this part we will explain fixed volume overhead variance. Actually this is the sum of calendar variance, capacity variance and efficiency variance. First of all, we will calculate calendar variance. Calendar variance is standard overhead divided by standard days into actual days means standard days. Actual days and standard days are given 7 means 5, and standard overhead is ₹100 divided standard days is 5. And after calculating this, this is 40 and this is favorable. Second, we will calculate capacity variance. Capacity variance is standard rate per hour, this is 1, into actual working hours minus standard working hours of actual days. It means 250, which is given to us, and minus 100 divided by 5 into 7 days. This 100 hours we calculate here, standard working hours, 100 divided 1, and multiply with 7 days. After calculating this, we will find 110, this is favorable. Now in the last, we will calculate efficiency variance. Efficiency variance, this is a standard rate per hour into standard working hours of actual output minus actual working hours. Standard, first of all, we will calculate standard time for producing one unit. This is 100 hours, which we have calculated earlier, divided by 200 units. This is the standard output. This is 0.5 hours, which is standard time for producing one unit. For producing one unit of pen, we need 0.5 hours, means half hour for producing this. If we multiply this to actual production and minus with the actual working hours 250, same, this is adverse variance minus 100. If we will verify in the first part, we have calculated a fixed volume overhead variance, this is plus 50. Calendar variance is 40 and capacity variance is 110 and efficiency variance is minus 100 and this is plus 50. So this is a little difficult, but if you are sincere to understand, you can